Hello everybody, and welcome to today's video, the second to last day of Gamer Week. Man, they really want you to feel like this game is ready to end. They're like, dong, dong, gong, 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 gong. This video is not going to be that long, to say. If there's any interruptions in the background, like my recent videos, don't stress it. Because I really cannot jump cut that out, because most of the time it's there, like, important stuff. Yeah. Oh, I just want this really color in so we can get vibe with those good graphics. Oh, you see that? For that. Oh, this is a different view. I'm surprised that this game is still alive. Came out 2 years ago. 3 years ago, actually. Okay, done getting the good graphics, and it's time to continue where we left off. Guys, oh, I missed that so hard. I don't even want to think about it. you too. Where's my invisible barrage on the tree, bro? I don't even got invisible barrage level 1. How do I fix that? Why you gotta be so annoying? Out of here, would you? Three targets still? I probably can't get hit. How are you gonna do me like that, bro?
There's a barrage level 2 ready.
Finally.
Diagnostic test complete. Simulation complete.
Batman, I'm seeing transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the street.
I'm heading there now.
So bad at driving, oh my god.
Isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy. Progress with the fear toxin analysis.
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Rude.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another Zach.
Wayne Tech. Interesting.
You feel they are not at all. It was Harley who helped me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her? You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now. Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid. Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
Look at him. He can't even say serious. You saw that?
Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive. Is that normal?
What?
I studied horticulture at college. Maybe that's it. Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive. Is that normal?
Okay, it's just repeating this dialogue. Unless she repeats it out.
You can't lock me in here like some human. You know these walls won't hold me for long.
Yeah, she is.
Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy.
It's hard to repeat the dialogue, aren't they?
These ain't the usual weapons we find on Gotham lowlifes.
These ain't the usual lowlives, neither.
I hear you.
Took four of us to stick that guy in the cell. That's with a broken arm.
Bruh.
Just about. The signal's real bad. Are you okay?
How do I get out of here? I'm lost. The Batmobile driving here?
After what happened with Protocol 10.
Controls. Eventually.
One ventriloquist dummy, aka Scarface. This ain't the original Scarface. It's a Joker knockoff. Don't ask me why, but the clown took a liking to these creepy things.
Mad Hatter? Joker? Bane? Whatever, it's bored in here anyway. Exit, perfect.
I don't remember you being an expert.
Screw
you.
Oh.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west.
I'm going after Riddler.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Yeah.
Gordon, get me.
Never seen him up close
before. Riddler is the most interesting character, in my opinion. Docks,
yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop, lives for the job. He don't deserve this.
Is that the guy who smoked, or was that the cupcake guy from earlier?
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip! You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman! You and all your friends! Tonight's the night we finally break the bat!
F you.
Are you just gonna stand there and take it?
F you, Seeker. You. Oh shit, wrong button.
This thing's a serious upgrade. Air support saw turned into some kind of tank. Nice.
Don't get too close. Yeah.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurt.
Whoa.
Me. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
It's so hard to control Batman right now.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threats.
Why, hello there, detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store.
That's exactly why I picked him. Riddler. It's one of my favorite characters.
Well then, Detective, it begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me at all. What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done.
Well done.
Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
Oh.
Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going really fast. Tick-tock, Detective. Tick-tock.
Whoa! Whoa!
Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours. An expertly executed failure. Come now, detective. A trained monkey could complete this course. Complete this, assuming I trained him naturally.
Shoot.
Oh, dear. That would have injured someone whose skull wasn't so thick. Katana sharp mental acuity, near instant reaction time, all marks of a true genius, Batman.
Whoa!
Faster, Batman, faster! Tortoise and hare-based allegorical narratives hold no truth here.
Shoot, bro! Oh my god!
Disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Whoa,
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes? Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours.
Whoa, come on, bro! Gosh gracious! Well, not if I'm in a freaking go-kart. I can't swim. What are you expecting, Riddler?
Hurry up, detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin. Once more onto the track, Dark Knight! Once more!
Shoot! Whoa!
Oh, detective, what's that I hear? Is it time, winged chariot hurrying near?
Hurrying near? I actually might fail this third one. Okay.
You're close, detective. Don't fumble now.
Oh my god! No, you gotta fit that perfectly though. I'm actually gonna fail. I just got it too.
Quite stunning failure. Not fast enough, detective. Any idiot could do this if he had all day.
Let me just freaking practice at least. Okay, there. Is this the third lap again? Okay.
Let's try that last lap again.
This is honestly really
hard. Pay attention, detective. Go left.
Thank you. Whoa! Okay.
If you can't understand the intellectual virtues of completing this trial, Batman, I'm not going to explain them to you.
Oh, shoot. That was a screw up, was it? I actually think it was.
Aren't things clearer now that that insane clown has been disposed of? Now you know who your real nemesis is.
Finally. Okay.
Hurry up, detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin.
Whoa. No! Frick you, Riddler!
You failed! Your idiocy never ceases to... Well, actually, no. I have come to expect it. Actually, no.
Whoa!
Do you even know what a racing line is? Or if you prefer that Roman knockoff, Mercury.
Whoa! Oh my frick! I hate this part of the race. Screw you, Riddler!
My time, it's several times more precious than yours.
This is honestly so annoying. Oh shoot, okay, final jump cuts always be helping you guys, okay? No! Bro! How am I having trouble with this part? Definitely gonna piss me off. Where do we gotta go? think one more mission will be fine.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Actually, no. I don't think if I complete this mission, I'll have a good ending, but right here's the perfect time to conclude this video. So, hope you guys enjoyed, Yep. I'll see you in the next one. Cue outro, please.